Crews are delaying work on the Bourne Bridge. Instead of starting this fall, the maintenance project will begin next spring. The goal, to ease traffic. Officials say fall is a busy time for the Cape, and many people use the Bourne and Sagamore bridges. You may remember the long backups on the Sagamore Bridge when it was under construction earlier this year.